of a truth that only one wolf may know, the scepter and crown of the king. Howling for blood, one eye leads on the pack, plunging through forests and snow. But a wolf never flees in the face of his foe, and Fang knew the price he would pay. When I stood before him with that crown upon his head, scepter raised to deal the deadly blow, crown and with laurels on his head, returned amongst the tribe and dwelt in peace.
Thank you. And now... while we're having a quick rub down over here and changing a few tones here and a few tones there and putting a few volumes up and a few volumes down, I'd like to draw your attention to the your left-hand side of the stage, near the back, behind a row of metal, plastic and wood. Is someone that you don't normally associate with us, but he's here as a special guest. Would you welcome Mr. Bill Bruford? And now on with something from Selling England. This is called First of Fifth.